that's good old music right there. Good fun, Americana. I noticed some singing along there. You knew that song, didn't you, sir? That's good. And we encourage singing along, and I've noticed quite a few of you singing along on a few of the songs, so we encourage that, community of music. So this one, from the 50s, but probably...
Yeah, 50s, probably kind of a jump blues thing. Well, it's an older blues tune. Written, kind of made famous by a guy named Styx McGee, and...
Oh, there's those names again. Styx McGee.
Styx was the brother of Brownie McGee, who was paired up with Sonny Terry. Did a lot of recording way back, and then also for Mo Ash and Folkways Records. Anyway, Styx McGee, this is kind of his claim to fame. And believe it or not, this is the clean version of it. He actually originally wrote it when he was in World War II in the Army. And but this was the one they made for airplay.
This is the one. And we do that at Bob's Bar. There is no cussing, no spitting, none of the above.
Do the other version.
He sings all the really nice songs.
That's right.
Anyhow, right? He's a good singer.